I-divide natin ang polynomial na 6x squared minus 5x minus 20 divided by 3x minus 4. Isulat natin ito na para tayong nagdi-divide lang ng numbers and make sure na maayos yung mga terms. Dapat naka-standard form sila pareho. At laging first term ng dividend divided by first term ng divisor. Kaya 6x squared divided by 3x is equal to 2x. Tapos i-multiply natin, 2x times 3x is equal to 6x squared. 2x times negative 4 ay negative 8x. Pagkatapos, subtraction, 6x squared minus 6x squared equals 0. Negative 5x minus negative 8x is equal to 3x. Tapos, ibibring down natin ang negative 20. Tapos, 3x divided by 3x is equal to positive 1. Then, i-multiply natin, 1 times 3x is equal to 3x. 1 times negative 4 is equal to negative 4. Subtraction tayo ulit. 3x minus 3x equals 0. Then, negative 20 minus negative 4 equals negative 16. Kaya ang quotient natin ay 2x plus 1 at ang remainder ay negative 16. Or masasabi natin ang ating sagot ay 2x plus 1 minus 16 over 3x minus 4.